I am so excited that I finally found the best mobile stand sit desk. I want to show you today what it's like, what it can do for you, how I use it in my workspace, and how it might benefit you no matter if you're working from home or in a studio or in a classroom. No matter where you are, this desk is really gonna help you multitask and have a more functional space. So let's get started. If this is our first time meeting, hi, I'm Ashley Espinosa. I have an MFA in musical theater, and here on my YouTube channel, I create content for actors, educators, coaches, creators, and really anyone that wants to up their game in their online presence. First off, when you get this box, it comes easily packaged, very well padded for you. It's extremely easy to set up. And this was one of the most important parts for me about this desk is I wanted something that was going to be sturdy, strong, durable, but I also wanted it to be something that I could literally set up on my own, in my own house. So it took me only about 15 minutes. I actually did it alone, even though my husband kind of stood next to me and watched. I was totally cool, didn't need any help. And a great tip right here though is to make sure that when you do assemble this desk, do it on a carpet or a padded surface. I did this on my hardwood floors and I regret doing that because I have this tiny little scratch now in the desk on the top. So that's your tip. Make sure when you're assembling it, do it on something soft. All of the tools were included when I got this and unboxed it. You don't need anything else. And what was great is that it was packaged really, really well. It was padded, it was safe for the product, and nothing came damaged at all. The desk is a 20-inch wide desk, and it does stand and sit. So easy to put together, easy to assemble, 15 minutes in and out of the box, and you are ready to go. The next part about this desk that I really, really love is the adjustable height. And that was one of my boxes that I wanted to tick off. It had to have different heights so that I can use it for different types of projects. And that's really what I want to tell you at the very end of this video is how I use it in my space. So stick around for the entire video if you want to check that out. So the height is adjustable. You can raise it and lower it from 33.5 inches to 45.5 inches in height. You can stand and sit comfortably in this desk, and all you have to do is literally, it has this pneumatic lifting mechanism. You don't need any electricity, there's no cords, there's nothing you have to plug into. All you have to do is clip your hand right on the side of the desk, and then you can easily just give it a little light squeeze and it can go up and down really easy, really quickly, no extra effort. And what I love about this is that you can change body positions throughout the day. There are some times where I will be working at it and I will be standing, and then sometimes where I will be sitting. And if I wanna make it a little bit lower or a little bit higher, I can easily adjust that throughout the day. Also, this is really going to impact your back. If you don't already have a stand and sit desk, this is a great first investment. Because it's small and compact, you're really getting the best bang for your buck instead of investing in something that is, you know, a couple thousand dollars. So it's gonna help relieve your back pain so you can change that position when you need it throughout your workday. The next function that I love about this desk is that it is easy to roll and move around. Now you'll even see, like right now, it's actually back over here on my right corner because I've been using it for mapping out my content coming up. But what I love is that I can roll it around my desk for the different types of projects that I'm doing throughout the day. So it is multifunctional, multi different uses, no matter what your work or what your day is going to look like. So you can roll it around easily. It's got these wheels on the bottom. And what's really great is that because the desk has a front base that is wider than the rear, it does make it very stable to use when you're leaning in on it or when you're moving it around in the space. But if you don't want it to roll around, after you get it in a space you want, all you have to do is click the locks at the bottom and it will lock in place and not move. Just here's another little tip for you. Make sure that when it comes in, I think it was in lock, and for the longest time I kept thinking, why is this so hard to roll around? Well, I had the locks on. So just make sure you take those locks off and it'll easily roll around your space. A lot of times, even in my office right now, I still do have carpet because it really does protect the sound for the video content that I'm recording, but I easily roll it around on my carpet in my office. Now, if I have it downstairs in my other studio space, which is hardwood floors, it rolls around really, really easily. Here's a super cool fun fact about this desk. I love that it has a slot at the very, very top so you can put in your tablet, or if you're like me, I have my iPad that I use for my notes and for my lessons and for my coaching sessions. And if you wanna just put the tablet and use that instead of your laptop, it'll just sit there easily as well, and you have multi-functions for that slot. Now, this is my favorite part about this desk. Not only is it really well made and is it functional and there's no plug-in and it lifts up and down and it rolls, but my purpose for using this is the idea that I can have different ways to utilize this in my workday and my workflow, making it easier for me to get work done and more productive. Flexibility is key for me here. Here's a few ways that I really like to use this desk. I use this desk for recording my short form video content. It's easy to set up. I just put my light and my camera on my holder, and I can easily record a bunch of vertical content to use across my social media platforms. I also like to use it for some virtual interviews and meetings if I want to pull my backdrop down in my office and my space because I don't want the backdrop that you see right now. I can just pull my backdrop down and I can set my laptop on the top of the desk, raise it, lower it, depending on how I'm feeling that time of the day, and I can have a great interview right there seamlessly. If you're doing a lot of virtual meetings or interviews and you want to be able to move around in your space to have a different backdrop, you can easily do that with this product. I really like to use it to plan and schedule my content. So you'll even see right now, I have it over my shoulder. My calendar, my paper calendar is out there and I can go back and forth with my main desk, but it really allows another function where I can lay my calendar out and plan different things out for my week and my day, for my schedule. The pricing for this desk is really inexpensive compared to the other desks. It's only $174.99. You can get it on Amazon or you can get it on their actual website. I will link the Amazon link and down below for you so you can easily check it out if you'd like to and see if it's gonna work for your space. But the thing I like is having mobility in my space, flexibility, and multiple functions for one product, which is why I totally love this desk. If this video was helpful for you, please consider giving it a like, a thumbs up. I truly appreciate you taking the time to watch this content. This channel is a big part of my business right now, so if you would help support me back by giving me a like, a thumbs up, following my channel, turn on that notification bell so you don't miss any more videos in the future. And I've got a few videos here and some over here that I think you might be interested in. Check it out. And as always, I will see you in the next video. All right, happy teaching, working, coaching, whatever you do. Have a great week, everyone. I'll see you soon.